Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Is there gold in the sands of the sea? Yes. There can be small traces of gold found in the sands of the sea, particularly in areas where gold deposits are present. Gold is a heavy metal and can be transported by rivers and streams, eventually making its way into the ocean. Over time, the action of waves and currents can concentrate gold particles in certain coastal areas, resulting in the presence of gold in beach sands. However, it's important to note that the concentration of gold in these sands is generally very low, often measured in parts per billion. Extracting gold from seawater or beach sands is not economically viable on a large scale due to the low concentration and the high cost associated with the extraction process. While there may be small amounts of gold in beach sands, traditional mining methods are typically more effective for extracting gold from deposits that have higher concentrations. It's important to note that the presence of gold in beach sands can vary depending on the geological characteristics of the region. There are certain areas known for having higher concentrations of gold in their beach sands, while in other locations, the gold content may be minimal or negligible. Some coastal areas are known for having black sand beaches that contain small amounts of gold. These beaches have heavy minerals, including gold, magnetite, and other black sands, which can be concentrated through wave and wind action. However, the amount of gold in these sands is typically very small, and commercial mining operations targeting these beach sands are rare. If you're interested in searching for gold in beach sands as a hobby or recreational activity, it's important to research specific locations known for higher concentrations of gold and comply with any local regulations or permits required for such activities. Keep in mind that the amount of gold you may find is likely to be minimal and may not be economically significant. Thanks for watching.